we? Oh yes, Jimbo. On with the dead fuck saga.
All right, all get in line for the zombie parade.
Oh, I already got this one. I know I did. Oh, what the heck? Let's make sure there's no notes that I missed.
Nope, I think you got this one. But we might as well light the fireplace just because you're here. Yeah, let's go in the cabin, light the fireplace. See where little Billy hid all of his comic books under the... Oh wait, there's no mattress.
Machete! Well, I think almost all of them have machetes now.
Alright.
So that's a plus.
It's something.
I mean, they're all gonna die, it's obvious, but at least they have machetes to die with.
At least they don't have rocks.
Yeah, they don't have rocks. Well, that was a bad idea. Yay.
And now, on the next episode of Zombie Ventriloquist...
Well, at least they're not gaining on me.
I was gonna say.
Just traveling along.
Traveling along, this song that they're singing, Come On, Get Happy. Throw another log on the fireplace. Or in this case, throw another Zippo in the lighter pit.
Jimbo's gonna get the torch. That is if he doesn't die in the next 2 minutes.
Yeah.
Alright, we're just gonna take it real slow.
Slow.
Kill everything in our sight. Watch, Jason's gonna pop out of nowhere just to ruin this. Yep, there he is.
And we're dead.
He couldn't let me have it, that motherfucker.
Nope, he couldn't give you that much.
Well, last character with a rock.
Come here, bird. Pow. Sorry, kids. We're too busy pelting zombies with rocks.
I was gonna say, there is not a character I can send to go fight Jason right now that'll survive. So, the children are dead.
Sorry, kids.
Oh, what the hell. We'll try.
Hail, hail the zombie parade.
She's not even gonna make it to the cabin.
Well, I might as well light one more fire before my sudden and imminent doom. Then there were two. Wait, dumb bird. Shitty to the beak. Oh, what's in here? Just another empty cabin. Oh, of course. Hey, no.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, cabin near the cave. Same song, same dance.
Well, what the hell. We've got nothing better to do.
Yep.
Nothing better. I'll play your silly little game just this one time.
boing, boing.
I'm pretty certain I have all these lit already.
There's a machete hidden somewhere in the cave. Oh, I bet there is. No, I
You know, I don't think I tried to get it with Ginny yet.
I don't think you have.
Huh. It gives me something to do while I wait on getting murdered. Alright, that one's already lit.
Throw another Zippo on the fire.
So maybe I did start lighting fireplaces? I don't know. It's hard to keep track now.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, go away. Go away, zombies, you suck.
No, that one was already lit.
Alright, back outside. Back in the zombie-infested Camp Crystal Lake.
You remember the Friday 13th where all the zombies showed up?
Nope.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, once again in these blue painted cabins.
Oh.
Oh, there's one.
That one wasn't lit.
Now we hurry back outside to our imminent doom. Go into the cave.
Well, no. No.
Gold edition.
Yeah. More like old edition.
You made the pun, not me.
Yeah.
Yep, for machete. Got machetes. Mow down zombies.
Yep. Gonna get killed by Jason any second now. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be a short episode, I can tell.
It's gonna be a hot time in the old town tonight, you know?
Yep, we're gonna lose in the worst way. I used to be really good at this game, but you know what? I'm gonna blame it on the cheap controller. That's what I do, you know? A poor gamer doesn't blame their controllers, so.
Yeah, a poor gamer never blames his controller. Hell yeah, have you tried to play with some controllers?
Oh!
A torch in one of the cabins by the lake.
Well, at least you'll get to die with a torch.
Go out swinging. Might as well.
Watch, Jason is going to show up just to screw me over once more.
Yep. Think you're going to get that... Think you're going to get that torch, motherfucker? I don't think so.
Did I ever light this fireplace even?
Nope, because there's the flashlight.
Now I have them all. Now I have the flashlight.
And there's the torch.
Well, at least I have something to kill Jason with now.
Flaming zombies!
Where is Tom? Tom is there. Right, I've got a crazy idea.
You crazy idea? No.
Yep.
I have not heard of such a thing.
It might just give us the edge to survive one more night.
Would you like to trade? Oh, that's right. You can have all my med packs.
All right, now I stand a chance.
Flaming zombies! Oh, Jason.
Come on, Jason. Nothing to be scared of.
Jason's like hanging around the lake, you know. Cold drink in his hand, just waiting.
He's like, no, fuck that noise. She's got a torch now, suddenly.
He's like, hey, that's not fair.
Oh, the stupid children. It's okay, she stands a chance now.
That is, if these stupid jumping zombies and low-flying birds don't get in her frickin' way. Once again, Jason left his weapon at home, apparently.
Oh, he's going down.
Going down swinging.
Take that, Jason.
Still haven't defeated Jason.
He has the sourest look on his face.
He's stronger than ever. It's like, son of a bitch! I thought I killed you guys!
Alright, well...
Day three. Two counselors left. Seven kids.
I'm gonna go get the chain... Or no, I guess it isn't... I don't think it's the chainsaw on this one. I think I switched it back to the pitchfork. I guess I'll go get the pitchfork with Tommy.
Yeah. Farmer Tommy, apparently. Get a pitchfork, stab Jason with that. It's gotta be so cool. Let's get his head on a pitchfork. Go with you stupid zombies. In the cave. Oh, I see, Pamela Voorhees got into the manic panic again.
Yep, Pam's back. And more vibrant than ever.
Yeah, how about a little fun? Yeah.
Got her. And now I have the pitchfork.
Yeah, the pitchfork, which looks like a hand trowel.
You know what I could do with the pitchfork?
Bale hay?
I can give it to the person that actually has a chance.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh, it's happening. It's happening. There's a chance now.
Yep. Please pardon that noise.
Yep. Swiffer has the asshole eyes again.
Yep, the cats are playing Indy 500.
Alright, give. There we go. Now Ginny's got a real weapon.
Real weapon and almost full health bar. What could possibly go wrong?
Old world Christmas, that's what's happening.
Yes, with their breads and their fruits and their Christmas carols.
Come on, Jason, come on!
Come on, Jason! Come on out! Please don't hurt my kayak!
We're seeing even less of Jason than Friday 13, or the Jason Goes to Hell movie. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's over! You signed your death warrant!
Yay! See, Bill? Pessimism gets you nowhere. Guess what? We're not telling. Are we telling? No, we're not telling.
And half-assed ellipses. Or two-thirds of one, at least. Well, hey, that's the game. We did it. And we have tons of time to spare. Maybe I'll just re-edit and tack this into the other episode. I don't know.
Hey, who knows? But Jason is dead. Long live Jason. No, we don't want long live Jason.
But is he really dead?
Knowing, was it New Line that has Jason?
No, actually Paramount's got him back now.
I'm taking Freddy.
Or at least I think Paramount has them again. I know Platinum Dudes had the rights to them last.
Well, whatever studio owns them will probably not kill them because, you know, franchise. We'll have to.
Anyway.
That is the end of Friday the 13th Gold Edition. Thank you for listening and thank you for watching. And as always, have a good day!
Yep.